What's going on, guys? It's Tyrant Karma here. Welcome back to my Call of Duty World at War campaign Let's Play. We're going to be picking up right where we left off on Eviction. Sorry. Oh shoot. I'm just shooting all my friends. Oh jeez. Hang on. Sorry. Whoa, what? Where did you come from? What? He just spawned behind me. That's not fun. Ow. Hey, how you doing? You're not really doing so good.
smoke can steal your breath.
I can barely see. I can hardly breathe.
Complaining about that. Just keep low.
In Stalingrad, Dmitri and I crawled through many smoke-filled buildings.
Do you hear him complaining?
To surrender!
Look around you, Chernov. Do you think these men will be denied their revenge? It comes only two ways. Fast or slow.
Dmitri,
it is your choice. Chernov, you should learn from Dmitri. He understands the nature of mercy.
Quickly! Into the metro! This way!
Sorry that my mic is muted. With pleasure. Ow. Alright. I'm not gonna lie, a little disappointed in how I died earlier.
Supposed to. When we shipped out for Okinawa, the airfield became a vital asset in the campaign. Among those stationed there are the crews of the U.S. Navy Black Cats, men who would risk everything before they would leave any of us in enemy waters.
I see him. Landry, open up comms.
Major Gordon, vessels are now in visual range. Unmarked Japanese merchant fleet. Designation unknown.
They're probably resupplying the enemy on Okinawa.
All right, I'm back. Just had to grab a water bottle. That's why I was quiet. All right.
Loughlin, Locke, get to the station. Stop picking targets.
Oops.
Okay. What the fuck are we doing? That must be some pretty important cargo that's carrying. We need to get below
I forgot that was our teammate hitting the plane.
Some altitude. Heading back to base.
Echo that. We got pretty roughed up on that last run, Booth.
Confirmed, Hammerhead. You got smoke coming from your number two engine.
Gauges ain't hitting red. We should be able to hold her. As long as we don't run into any more trouble with the enemy.
Oh, hell. Captain, distress call coming in. The fleet's been hit en route to Okinawa. Air support's too far out. At least one infantry transport ship has already gone down.
Okay. Lock, seal the ventral hatch. We'll be putting down on the ocean. Let's go get our man.
I'm getting so cute. I'm so confused.
The fleet still needs our help. Anyone want to back out? Didn't think so. We're going into a hot zone. I want everyone sharp and ready for anything. Bastards wiped out most of our ships.
Holy shit! You think anyone's gonna be alive down there?
Well, I see multiple casualties in the water.
Shit! Poor bastards.
We better not be the only ones responding to the distress call. We ain't got room for all of them.
Come on now with the PT boats.
Before they rip them into shreds.
up as best you can.
Alright.
Okay. Taking her up. How'd we do?
Bunks are full. Thanks to Locke, we got 6 men.
Okay.
Alright. Rescued 6 survivors.
Status report? The last few months on Okinawa have taken their toll. Morale is low. It's the rain, sir. And the mud. Tanks are getting...
Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. Yeah, sorry about the few times where I messed up. But anyways, if you do enjoy, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel if you want. And I will see you guys in the next one.